Hey guys, this is Bella. Thanks so much for coming back to my channel to watch. If you're new, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below so that you can see my future videos. Today I am in Siem Reap and I'm just getting ready for the day now, which is very late to start the day. But if you guys want to see how I get ready with my face before going out whilst traveling, which is very minimal, only will take like less than 10 minutes. I usually don't do this, but when I do want to put a bit of effort in, this is what I do. So just keep watching. Thanks, bye. Okay, so I'm just applying my MAC concealer in NCW20. That's the shade that I'm in. I'm definitely no expert at makeup. I'm just getting ready with you guys for the day. But here I'm just applying it under my eyes and on my eyelids to act as a primer for the eyeshadow. After applying the concealer, you just want to set that with whatever powder that you have. I'm just using the Rimmel Stay Matte Powder. Here I'm just taking my Rimmel London Bronzer. I'm just taking it along the cheekbones, temples, and just around my jawline, and that's usually where I like to do it. Taking my Bella Bamba blush by Benefit. You can use whatever blush you want just to add a little color to the face. Here I'm just taking my Minna the highlighter and I'm just going to highlight all my high spots that I would like to make look dewy. I usually just go for the high points of my cheeks, nose, cupid's bow and brow bone. Palette here. I'm taking one shade in particular called G's Bell from it. I'm just working this into my crease and this will be the only eyeshadow color that I'm using. The next step I'm doing is just curling my eyelashes to get them ready for mascara. Next, you just want to grab your favourite mascara. Mine at the moment has been the Too Faced Better Than Sex Mascara just because it keeps my lashes curled all day. It's the waterproof version as well, I should mention. So I just give myself one or two coats on both top and coat lashes and then I'm done. Natural Lip Smacking Lip Balm in Peach, and then I'm just using my MAC lip liner to line my lips in Nice and Spicy. After lining the lips, I'm just taking my Tarte Liquid Lipstick in Lolita and I'm going to apply that to my lips.
If you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more videos from me. Thank you, bye!